Very warm evening to all the dignitaries and jury members and all the participants and listeners here. First of all, I would like to thank Ranjit sir and all the members of SIFS for organizing such a wonderful platform upon which forensic experts can express their views on the question documents. As it is known, well known that ink examination is a key research area of forensic document examination to authenticate whether a document is original or it is tampered. So with my topic, vibrational spectroscopic analysis of ink for examination of question documents, the emergence of upcoming issue, I would like to express my views upon whether the traditional techniques like chromatographic techniques, whether TLC or HPTLC are destructible techniques and with the help of vibrational spectroscopic techniques, the document examination, ink examination can be done without any destruction. So here we can see that the composition of ink easily, that ink is made up of dyes, pigments, solvents, lubricants, surfactants, and many other components in it. The chromatographic methods or traditional methods which the labs use nowadays are capable of determining the difference in the ink composition. But the vibrational spectroscopic like ATR, FTIR, and Raman spectroscopy are capable of differentiating ink without any destruction. In chromatographic techniques, the ink have to be extracted and then the sample preparation is needed for the analysis. But by use of vibrational spectroscopy, no sample preparation is needed. We can differentiate between ink in very few time. Thank you.